I didn't do this mess, got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions, so pull me close.
Ni hao. My name's Jason. I've been a teacher for about 5 years now, and never in my life did I think I would come out to China and have the opportunity to teach students science and math. I'm so excited. I can't wait to challenge them with new skills, teach them all kinds of different activities, and most importantly, I can't wait to teach them English. I'll see you soon.
Hi, my name is Amy. I have a bachelor's in education, and I've been working with kids for 10 years. I'm looking forward to introducing kids to new experiences, presenting them with exciting challenges, and maybe even conquering some fears along the way. See you in Guangzhou.
Hi, my name is Tim. I'm a performance arts teacher. I've always wanted to go to China. I'm super excited to meet all of you and create new memories and share my experiences in theater and camp with all of you. I'm hoping it's going to be a fantastic summer.
Hi, my name is Kat. I have a bachelor's degree in child development and have been working with kids for 6 years. I can't wait to bring my camp experience of learning mixed with fun to Chengdu. Let's have the best summer ever. Why don't you pull
me close? We're really excited to meet you. We'll see you soon.
Bye! Oh, baby.